Okay, I'm gonna be showing you guys how to delete things you don't want. Not the cards. If you don't want to delete the card, like, here you'll see. You go into build mode. This is literally all you do. Go into build mode. Then turn on grid snap if you want. I like it. And turn on delete mode. You just click on whatever you want to delete. That's all for today's video. And I see you next time. Please like the video and subscribe to the channel.